My name is Vaibhav. I am a CEO and founder of S4S Technologies. We as a company bring fresh produce from the farms to your table. As a country, India loses more than 66 million tons of fruits and vegetables. S4S processes these fruits and vegetables at the farm level, convert it into snacking form and bring to the B2B and B2C customers. So Desi Videsi is our brand where we make beetroot chips and cassava chips. The other products that we make will be used as ingredient for making various soups, noodles and various snacking items. As a company, we are bringing a decentralized farmer produce to the aggregated level. So in that process, we had two main challenges. Number one, how do you maintain a quality across value chain? Number one. And number two, typically we want to have a factory that's like an ISO grade that ensures the quality. So there is a factory challenge, there is a quality challenge. And how do you pack all these materials so that we can maintain a maximum life of product? So in summary, we had three challenges.
Yes, for a journey of setting up a factory, it starts with identification of a plot. Right from a plot identification to set up a factory and to commission a factory. So the project scope was so big. So it was a brownfield kind of project for us. We formed an action plan wherein we set up each and every checkpoint, and a detailed action plan was made right from the factory process layout till the factory commission.
Started our factory from zero. So during last 12 months with MIF, we actually detailed down how do you select site, how do you get a certificate, how do you hire people, how do you create various infrastructure.
I think the biggest challenge which we saw in them, quality was not built in design. We visited the factory. Actually, there was need to visit the factory because we wanted to understand the ground reality. And we always believe that if quality systems and processes are deployed at the ground, they will sustain. The two things which we did from MIF was, first, we leveraged our expertise in terms of quality systems and processes and deployed it in the model. And the second thing we did was build the capability of the team members in terms of quality systems and processes.
There are a lot of customer complaints which they were receiving from the markets and all. So the complaints were due to the sogginess of the product. I mean, the product was getting soggy. So what we did is we took the help from our packaging team, okay, and we resolved the issue of packaging, and in turn it resolved the problem of the product as well.
I think with the MIF intervention, our revenue has been more than doubled in the last financial year. Our capacities has been increased by 10 times and our consumer complaints have practically dropped down to zero. So I think from business side, related to revenue, quality or production, we have solved our existing challenge and we are prepared to take bigger challenges for the next year. The scale-up program of MIF is very interesting because it really helps us to solve the challenges that your organization is trying to solve. So in that sense, it is very challenge specific and very important in the scale-up journey because you can solve what you want to solve as a specific challenge.